Was taken to an Austin hospital today after someone else jumped on him in a pool during lifeguard training. Happened just after 10 this morning at Bartholomew Pool. That's near the Miller development. The pool was closed to the public, but it was open for Swim ATX. That's a lifeguard training program done in collaboration with the Austin ISD. Austin Parks and Recreation telling us the person who jumped in the pool did not realize the boy was already in the water.